Every autumn, I am reminded of an abandoned Sugawn chair that languished for years, without a seat, in the attic of my home. This is the story of my mother and father trying to fix that very Sugawn chair.
Just me and my potatoes. Follow me and my potatoes. Chair.
Your wife's gonna be proud of us.
Well, I think so too. She came at my manhood. This I knew I.
She can't get at the manhood.
No, I know, right?
That's
got
a
piece of chair. Got a piece of chair.
All right. This proves your manhood.
I know it proves it. We fixed the chair. Yes.
Tell her.
Honey!
I want her to come see this.
Oh, honey!
I'm coming!
Come here quicker. Take two more.
Look at this. Look at
this.
Look what I did! Oh my god, the chair is fixed! The beautiful chair! down. You gonna drink now?
Yeah, I think that's what I'm gonna do.
You know what? Let's go to the pub.
Yeah. All right. I'll see you later, sweetie.
Well, what am I gonna do?
What am I supposed to do? Bye.
What the?
Do arms or something, like.